259 infractions in 115 schools. Think about all those parents that this is important to. This wouldn't be here today if they had lied to Fox 13 and sent this saying that they were compliant, and then they wouldn't give them any information. Then they had to come to the chairman, and I had to write a letter to get the schools to comply with the law, and when they did comply with the law, they sent a whole stack of lies.